the world champion of 2012 here in Mallorca, Spain. And I got to ask each of you, how do you think you did? How do you think your other ladies did against your other competition? Crystal Palombos,
nice
first.
To have your own board, huh?
Yeah, why can't we?
Hey, if you run, hey.
All right, well, congratulations to you for making it to the final and competing so valiantly today. In the Stevens, in the
Penny, in there all the time.
Do you think you did enough to reclaim your championship here today?
Absolutely not.
Well, that's the confidence we like to hear. Alexis Dexter, your first world championship. You've been traveling around Europe and you stopped here in Mallorca, Spain. Give me an impression of how you think you did against your competition and did you have fun? Well, that's a great attitude to have, so we're glad you made it, and congratulations for making it to the final. That brings us to Evie Lim, coming all the way from Sentosa, Singapore. You were killing it last night at the best strip contest. You brought out some of those strips today. Do you think you did your best? Well, I think you did your best here, and you rode amazing, so hopefully we'll see what the results are later. That brings us, last but not least, Monte Jonas, coming all the way from Joburg.
Yeah, you better apologize.
Doesn't ride that much. Sorry, Cape Town. But give me your impression. How do you like the wave here? Is it different than South Africa? Yeah, I think all the riders appreciate the softer ride service here compared to South Africa. But congratulations to all our ladies who made the final today. We'll get our results later on this evening. But you guys have a great rest of your day, and we'll see you guys later for the strap division.
Crystal Pathowski.
Paige humanly impossible for the stage. Please, I see you run faster. Faster. Here today, four heats for each rider, 50 second run.